Welcome the Lord into this house. Oh, we love the Lord. Praise the Lord. You can be seated in the house of the Lord. Amen. We're so thankful and grateful for everyone that is here tonight. We say a great big Lord bless you. Amen. How many enjoyed our service this morning?
Yeah.
How many enjoyed the service tonight? Amen. Praise the Lord. All right. A couple of announcements. If you've got a cell phone, please turn it off. All right. Turn your cell phones off at this time. We don't want anything disrupting the word tonight or stealing our thought or our focus. So turn your phones off. And also remember, Wednesday night at 6 o'clock, come expecting a wonderful time in the Lord. Also, we are in need of Easter eggs.
Yes.
All right. So if you could bring some pre-filled Easter eggs. Let me rephrase that. Pre-filled Easter eggs. All right. And none of those exploding. You know what? Get some exploding Easter eggs. That would be really funny to watch these kids open up. But all right, so Easter eggs, we are in need of them. Amen. So remember those announcements. At this time, I'm going to ask if Brother Rick and Brother Justin would come. We're going to collect our Sunday night tithe and offering. Amen. How many love giving to Jesus?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Love being able to give unto the Lord. Amen. This is an opportunity where we get to sow into the kingdom of heaven. And praise the Lord. All right. Heavenly Father, we once again are so thankful and grateful for this opportunity that you have given us, Lord, to be able to worship you in our giving. We ask you, Lord God, that you bless this tithe, this offering, this seed that we plant into your kingdom. And Father, we pray for a great harvest of many souls to be won as a result. In Jesus' name, and everybody said,
amen.
Amen. Amen. All right. All right. In that city where the Lamb is the light. In that city where the devil comes at night. I've got a mansion over there and it's free to toilet. I go where the Lamb is the light. Your time. Amen. Praise the Lord. I was glad.